I'm tired, which means she didn't put a name on it. So that means you can use your imagination.
This one looks like a double-decker store.
I think you're right.